NA1SS from November 6, November Alpha, how copy?
A special radio call. Between the International Space Station.
Roger the 5x5, you're 5x5 as well. Please stand by for your contact with the Girl Scouts.
And the Girl Scouts from Troop 1089 in Sacramento.
My name's Alana.
For 10 minutes this morning, the ISS was close enough for astronaut Jasmine Mogbelli to answer their questions via ham radio.
What are some experiments you are working on? What is your favorite?
I'd say probably one of my favorites is one we just did that's using bone marrow stem cells.
What are you most looking forward to when you return to Earth?
Avery, I'm most looking forward to three things, seeing my little girls and my husband, my friends and family.
The scouts and their leaders have been preparing for this day for months.
These girls really implemented all of it and made the decisions and took on all of those processes on their own.
From learning.
Yeah, I've taken some extra science classes at Sac City College, and I'm super interested in STEM.
To building.
We were able to buy the parts by raising money through a GoFundMe, so like members of our community donated to make this project possible.
And practicing with expert support from a local ham radio club.
Well, it's absolutely got to work the first time out. You got 10 minutes and that's it.
10 minutes that will stay with these high schoolers.
What advice would you give to someone who wants to be where you are?
As they plan for their futures.
It's okay to fail, and it's inevitable that at some point you will fail if you're trying to do anything that's challenging and pushing the boundaries, and that's okay.
Those words inspiring the next generation.
Like just hearing someone, like realizing they're like a person too, like I could do that someday, I could be an astronaut.
To dream big.
So it's amazing to think about what else is out there, even like beyond or further than what I can even imagine.
And show what it means to be a Girl Scout.
I definitely know that Girl Scouts is more than just selling cookies.
With photojournalist Mike Carroll, I'm meteorologist Heather Waldman for KCRA 3 News.
They literally got an out-of-this-world experience.
They did. It's so cool.
So amazing.
A lot more than just selling cookies, although we love the cookies.
I loved all of their questions, too. Yeah. Well done.
Very well thought out.
All right.